Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. So, yeah, we died last episode up here. And, hadn't saved since before we rested. So I rested again. And... I collected a few things from down here, but didn't advance, you know, at all. Because I've got a grudge on these guys over here. So, protection from evil. I got the skeletons back, and... I know it's there. Always go slip by it. We're gonna all be hasted and protected from evil.
Yes.
So in a quick mirror image and blur.
Yes.
Yes. And blur. Where's blur? There. Alright. Lead the charge. And we will follow.
See battle bow, run bow, run! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Need that. Okay, I'll send her in melee right now. And... that. Is that dart of wounding? Rebel. I think one of these was a spellcaster, but... well, that was a big one. Or at least it looks big. Yeah, not sure. What'd he say? From soil to sea, grant me the bones of the slain to slay our enemies in turn. Is that what I saw flash up there? I should have sent her invisible. It's a whole big mess in here, isn't it? Oh, they're fighting each other as well. So the rebel is casting Chromatic Orb. Did a really good save. So but once they're done attacking each other, they'll just attack us.
Such menial tasks. Your life shall be mine.
Sunstone gem.
Mints and runes and many.
Okay, so this one's injured. What's up? Okay. These two, yeah. I don't know if they're doing anything at this point.
I won't let my friends be hurt.
Whoops.
Every hamster has his day.
Where you going? Where you going? Where you going?
Kicking for good. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Pathing issues. And Minsk,
jump
please.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Oh, so there's an evil skeleton warrior to join with our skeleton warriors. Well, they're all evil, but, you know, it's an antagonist.
Armored, sharpened, and ready to go!
Whoops. Alright.
Alright, alright.
Good to hear. This one's almost dead.
Who says what?
Give me some more minute meteors. He keeps raising skeletons. That's our trick. How many smaller ones do you? There was a sea zombie in here? Where's the sea zombie? Oh, I didn't even realize that was there. I thought there was another. Alright, so all we got. Oh, we have these Lacedon things. Those are hard. Alright, let's back her off.
Dead.
If at all possible. Yep. Alright, kill that one.
I shall follow your strength.
So, yeah. Bolt of glory on this Lacedon. That be enough to kill it, I'm not sure. So, double bolt of glory. Okay. So we only have this is one Lacedon left. Sounds good to me. Jade ring. No. So it's that rebel, wherever that was, is gone. I guess it's killed. make sure everyone's attacking Lacedon here. Alright, three skeleton warriors. Just want to make sure they're all ours. 1, 2, 3, okay. Now if I use this, it's also going to hurt our skeletons. I guess just null acid arrow.
I'll show you a fight.
Oh! That was killed really quickly, wasn't it just full strength? Oh wow.
You point, I punch.
Yes, that's typically what happens. Alright, that was kind of crazy.
I'll help however I can.
Mm-hmm.
What can I do?
You can heal. Okay. Close enough. Alright, so we still have all this to explore. Hope there's not too many of these enemies.
I'll do it.
It'd become a drudgery to explore this place.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Alright, so... failed.
Now you see me? No problem at all.
Oh, there's one over here. A rebel. Three rebels on a four rebels.
You can count on me.
Do it right on the edge there. It should hit them. I just don't want to round the corner.
It's a lot more exciting than any circus.
And get too close to them. So just blast them with fireball and then send in the skeletons to finish them off.
Incurious.
I think they're all just dead.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Alright.
Shaw guides my hand.
Take some of that stuff. Paralytic bolts. And bolts of biting. Yes, that's how they get you. They paralyze you. And then things get complicated.
Swords, not words, stand back for justice!
She's still hidden?
This way, then?
No.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Okay. There's a few over here.
What do you want? Gotcha.
I want to kill them, that's what I want.
See, battle bow? Run, bow, run!
I think that was a sound strategy, we'll repeat that. I think one of us only has one... I think only one of us has a fireball, though. Airy. And I think I only have one memorized. Oh no, I should have another. Maybe it is a bit of overkill because they just die right off, but... yeah, they're all dead. Bloodstone rings, and with paralytic bolts biting, rainbow obsidian necklace, stuff like that. Picking up gradually more and more of these paralytic bolts and bolts of biting. Alright, well, might as well explore whatever's left here. Except for that. Look at that. Pretty cool. Well, we've got one here at the stairs. Just one. I want to try to see if I can get a sneak attack in. See, I don't know if it really has to be behind, because I can't go behind. She'll just go down the stairs, or we'll be told we have to gather a party. So I'll just try it like this.
Gotcha good.
Critical hit. Having trouble moving around. Missed. Darts, perhaps? Oh, wait. Well, these are just regular bolts, not even magical. Too far away. Oops. Thanks, big guy. This is a dart of... Oh, just dart plus one.
Make way, villainy.
Not you.
But Kiki, ready, for goodness!
No problem at all.
Oh, I got free. I'm stuck on the steps, though. Oh, she misses a lot, but... I just want to see if she can do it. Death! Alright, so... What's that? So that's a way down. It's either a new zone or it just plops you off somewhere else in this zone. I'll mark it. Okay.
You can count on me.
I can count on you.
Minsk, and where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Suppose we'll resume with this area directly to the south is Sekala's Tooth. And then there's another one, I think it's southwest, if I remember right. I think. I'm not seeing it there. But I'm suspecting the area they're talking about, where all the rebels are, is down here somewhere. So, in case that goes to a new zone, I'm not going to take that yet. I don't want to leave the zone just yet.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
They got a lot of crossbows and bolts and stuff. I thought it was going to be like an actual city. Like, okay, this is the Sahuagin version of Baldur's Gate. You know, just a few shops. But no, I don't. Like, I don't see an inn or anything like that. Pretty quiet over here. Oh, dead end? Look at that. Oops.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Right, that goes down further. That looks pretty important. We'll all go there together. What about... I suspect going here plops you down there. Let's center this way right now. Whoops. Momentarily. So. I wish I could. I wanted to explore it as a city, you know what I'm saying? Not just, it's basically like, this is just a dungeon. Wow. well. Right. So this might just go down here. Oops.
Gotcha.
I guess we'll go look over here. I'm still enjoying exploring it, don't get me wrong.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I expected something else. Hold on a second. We technically didn't walk over here. Can you possibly? No.
Stand back for justice.
Good to go?
Not yet, you aren't.
What?
Here. Have this. Okay.
Right you are.
Okay.
I swim in memories in such a place as this. Most unpleasant memories.
Right. This is near where we were sleeping. Goes down there. Oh, it gives out over here. Can't traverse that. Alright, so that's a friendly one. Just so we didn't uncover all this fog of war here. Just really curious what's up here. Whoops. That's the priestess of Sekola over there. And then this is where we were. That's the door we couldn't open.
Hamster to suck eggs.
Wouldn't dream of it. Should we talk to some of these guards?
A simple matter.
Many of your kind have died well on the end of my blade, and their meat has tasted all the better for the victory. I shall not kill you, however, until the most exalted one commands it. Yeah, I'm saying that. Captain Fearlattice. You have the orb? I hope that your meeting with the rebel leader goes well. May Sekola guard your back. Do you return? Have you not spoken to the prince yet? Is something wrong, surface elf? Can you not find the way? Right, okay. Enter the drow structure. Right, I was right. Okay, it's not in the journal, but southwest corner of the city. Follow the southern stairs. Obtain Sekola's tooth to pass through the doors. Remember our agreement and keep the orb with you. Okay. Now there's another priestess who is standing over here. The Shark Father watches. Do you require the services of this temple? Oh yes, may I see your services? Okay. Oh yeah. Gladly take all that stuff. Bullets plus one. Bunch of low level spells. Higher level spells. Buy more of these for Minsk and Imuin. That should suffice for now. Okay, so at least there is a temple. We got some services. You get these. Yeah, these are plain old bullets. All emergency stuff. Plain bullets. Yeah, I can't do it with the minute meteors active. What else? Put that in there. And I'm rather full here. You can have these. Regular bullets. We actually have a good amount of bullets. I thought we were still low somehow. Hold on to all these regular bullets for us that no one wants. Okay. Alright, the southern stairs. So I'm not sure. I guess is this. Yeah, I'm gonna try going through that and see what happens, cause
every hamster see battle boo! Run boo, run!
I have a feeling it just transitions us to a lower point in the same zone. It seems like something that would be likely. People to catch up here. People and things.
Something up? Now you see me? Now you. Alright, alright!
Let's see if she can go down by herself.